It takes several full tanks when you're touring Texas, a state whose size is exceeded only by its myth. But there's some legends who live up to their reputation. We're here to meet one, Willie Nelson.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again.
Deep in the heart of cowboy country, Willie Nelson is busy keeping alive the image of the Western hero.
That's it.
There you go. That's
it. I think it's time for the cowboy image to resurface. There's a lot of us who still like Westerns, but you don't get to see a lot of them. They've gone through a period over the last few years where they haven't been that quote-unquote commercial.
This time, Willie's a 20th century outlaw, and his sometime singing partner, Kris Kristofferson, is a Texas Ranger. They're shooting a made-for-TV movie called Rip, fiction, but with some real-life character parallels.
That's not an act on stage. That is you.
I'm no actor.
Even though you make movies, you're not an actor.
I'm no actor. No.
What are you doing on screen if you're not acting?
Playing myself. And most of all the roles that I take, I try to look for something that I can be myself in.
So what is his true self? Rugged but reluctant movie hero?
We write what we live, and we live what we write. Is that wrong?
Or rugged but sensitive country singer-songwriter?
You think it is?
Well, that's what we saddled up the coupe to find out.
Mothers, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
Despite the advice in his own music, Nelson is a cowboy. It doesn't mean he rides horses. In fact, he's more likely to be found on a golf cart. We had to drive our convertible couch right onto the number 7 tee at the country club Nelson owns outside Austin for our interview.
We've talked to a couple of people who've known you for years. They said they've never even seen you get angry, maybe more than twice.
Twice is enough. For me and them too. I'm horrible when I'm angry. I don't like myself at all. But I do have a bad temper, so I try to... That's the one thing that I have to watch through my life is my red hair and high temper.
Red-headed stranger had eyes like thunder.
The red hair and temper can also be an advantage. If you can write songs about them, turn the songs into a hit album, and turn the album into a movie. That's what Nelson did with Red-Headed Stranger. Of course, for the past 15 years, it seems whatever he sings about, it's always in the key of success.
Is it harder to make it or harder to stay on top?
Well, that's a good question. I don't know. I'm never worried about staying on top, but I do worry about making it.
But you don't feel this pressure now. This album's got to do as good as the one two albums ago or the last one.
No, that would be a horrible lifestyle to do that. I know people who live that way, and they're miserable all the time. They're worried about what if it does, and they worry about what if it don't. I just record what I like to record and give it to the record label, and they put it out. If they sell it, fine. If they don't, I'll record some more.
And my heart jumps, was all at once. There you are.
Nelson's latest release, There You Are, confirms his disregard for doing the expected. Gone are the trademark headband and guitar. It's difficult even to label the song as country or pop. But as always, it's rooted in Texas.
Back into those memories.
Does Texas sell around the country, around the world?
Well, it still sells to me, but I'm prejudiced. I guess we Texans have the reputation of being a little bit of a braggart type nature. And we have every right to do. So I don't feel bad at all about bragging on Texas. It's still the greatest place in the world.
And right here, in this spot, you've decided this is the place, after traveling all over the world, to come back and live.
I really do believe that this number 7 tee box that faces the west is the prettiest place in the world for me, especially at sunset. The greatest sunsets in the world are right over there.
Actually, the appeal is a combination of sunsets and golf.
Professional clubs.
We only had time to sample the golf.
Oh, now that's the way. Did that go anywhere? Oh. Is there room for me on this golf course?
Oh, that's a good drive, depending on the rules. If you're headed this way, you can, since you hit that ball, you can go play 8.
I like that. You can just pick your hole after the drive.
After you hit the drive, you decide which hole you're playing.
Okay.
And that's what sets Willie Nelson apart. Whether it's golf or work, He plays everything by his own set of rules.
A little fat.